Welcome again to ragurkul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to extract a particular project role insight from any project in Jira. Returns this get project or extracting a project role detail and actors associated with the project. The list of actors is sorted by display name. When we want to check a user related information from any particular project, we need to log in into Jira and then search for all the roles. But rather than doing manually, we can directly extract this detail through REST API. So I will show you how we can perform this action through REST API. So if you want to learn in detail, then consider watching complete video. And if you are visiting this channel first time, don't forget to like and subscribe the channel. For performing this activity, we need to have administrator login credentials, and post that we need any Postman API. After that, authorizations authentication credential is also needed. I've already configured. If you don't know about how to configure it, please watch my previous video, or I will include the URL in my description tab so that you can easily find it out, that video, how to create username and password for REST API in Jira. This is my domain name where I want to add the domain name, then REST API 2, and post that I'm going to add here as a project. So here I'm giving project, then project ID. Let's consider this is my project ID. I am calling all the roles which is available inside the project. So I am giving here as a ID detail and then the role. I will remove this section. Perfect. And the method I'm going to use as a get body. Inside the body, I am not defining anything. Let's click on send. You will find it out all the roles which is available inside this project, which is project ID 10001 and the role. So you can see there is a project access related role, that is role ID is 10007, administrator that is 1004, viewer 10006, and the member 1005. So this is how we can extract the role which is present inside any particular project. This might have n number of role which is available when you are working in any particular organizations. I'm using this instance for my personal use or training point of view. That's why you can see less number of role is available. But when you are extracting this data in bulk amount, definitely this will need lots of time when you are doing manually. But through REST API, you can easily extract this detail. So that's all about how to extract project role or the person which is available inside the project who is actually working. Hope you liked it. If you really enjoyed this video, don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.